should we get to play?
Someone is in a hurry.
The portal is weakening. It will be closing soon.
You just wiped out humanity before they've even existed, and yet there's not one bit of you that's guilty.
I have no pity on Vermin.
Vermin? Really? They're actually really nice. Were really nice.
Now what are you doing?
Like you said, the portal's weakening. I could close it right now. Leave you here to perish.
I don't have time for this. There are more vermin that needs dealing with. Goodbye, Doctor.
Don't move.
Your threats are nothing.
Shut up and take my hand.
Never. I know who you are. I know what you're going to cause. The chaos, the destruction. You're going to resurrect him.
I don't know. But you need something. So come to the shower. Come on then, big girl.
Can you call that dinosaur and not me?
Of course. On three.
Wait, what on three?
One, two.
Hey. Are you going to be a gentleman?
Oh, but yeah, sorry. That shut after the dinosaur went through it. It was already safe.
What's causing them?
Something or someone opened these portals all through time and space. I'm sure we're now one. Oh, forgot about that.
Doctor?
I'm trying! Oh dear God, I hope the fuse is restored.
Is there a chance it won't
happen? Time is delicate. Everything happens for a reason. If you go back and onto one site event, you could change the course of the future. You've got to find a fix.
Let's hope we got this right.
Well, everything seems fine, nothing really changed. Maybe this was always meant to happen. Who knows, eh? Any questions?
No, just a request.
Go on.
Can I go home?
Oh. Again. So soon. Yeah, of course. Set in the TARDIS for June 14th, 2014.
I created all this.
Yeah, I suppose you did.
Funny that we're the first man and woman on Earth. Like our own Adam and Eve.
I suppose we are, yes.
Thank you.
You don't have to thank me for.
You really are so blind.
I understand. You have a life here. A job, a fiancé. Maybe it's time this ended.
Doctor, look. Just because you couldn't save me, doesn't mean you shouldn't go and find others. You need to find something more than just a robot dog.
See you around, kiddo.
I want to play a game. The object of the game is to save your friends.
My friends are the best of me, and if he thinks he can threaten me through them, he played the wrong card. Listen, there's going to be the biggest attack on my friends, and you're first on the list.